Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
Good morning.
Hey.
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea? Always a pleasure. Good luck out there.
Have a look at this, Noct.
And what about it? Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop. Hey, Noct, that looks like a fishing spot.
Serious?
This will be our first time fishing outside the Crown City.
Wonder what you can catch out here.
Only one way to find out.
I wonder if His Majesty fished as well.
Don't think so. Far as I know.
Were you just trying to impress us? Hell no.
The line can't take much more.
Well, the line did look kind of old.
Ease off on the reeling.
All right, this one's perfect.
Huh. Great job, Noct. Respool the line before it's too late. let me have a turn once in a while, huh?
Yeah, sure. Next time.
About time for a new line, ain't it?
Toward the fish.
Here you go, caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal? You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky, so you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
One spoiled cat.
Aww, I think he likes you.
I guess.
Clawed his way into your heart.
Might keep on clinging. Forever.